Today we're grading the Raven. Team Crow, Team Corvette, Forest Biome, dominating the top half of the globe. Ravens are the smartest bird of all time. They recognize faces, understand options trading, have a baseline chess rating in the 2700s, and are smart enough to gouge a human's eye out if they try to tame it. But if you do try to tame one, ravens are all about eating freshly smashed roadkill. So I suggest running over your pet dog or cat while yelling, "Eat!" at your pet raven. And your raven might fly away at this point because these birds aren't into that type of drama. Ravens are also the most goth animal. Even before they featured on Edgar Allan Poe's horrorcore freestyle, The Raven, these birds have symbolized death, pestilence, and other dark wave Halloween themes since humans formed society.
Any schoolchild can tell you a bunch of crows is known as a murder, but ravens are different. 2 to 11 ravens, that's an unkindness of ravens. 12 to 23 ravens, that's a conspiracy of ravens. 24 to 31 ravens, that's a conspiracy to commit murder of ravens. 32 to 40 ravens, that's a bukkake of ravens. Any more than 40 ravens, that's a whole lot of fucking ravens.
A lot of people think the sun comes from some Big Bang theory, but legend has it, Raven actually stole the sun from a series of Russian doll-style boxes being held by a mean-ass father who was afraid if he let the sun out, his daughter would become a huge slut. Raven turned himself into a pine cone the daughter was using as a dildo. This was before vibrators. So the Raven Big Bang theoried the daughter so he could be born into a half-raven, half-baby, who then was so cute that the mean-ass father spoiled him and let him play with the boxes. Then half-raven, half-baby grabbed the son and bounced, now turning back into full raven, while being flown after by the dad, who was now an eagle. So Raven chipped past a kingfisher, who passed to Jabiru stork, who passed to American goldfinch, who was getting blitzed by eagles, so he passed a herring gull, who passed a peregrine falcon, who flew over 300 yards in 2 seconds and touched down the sun for the entire universe, creating the Big Bang Theory. And during all this shit, the sun at this point was super hot, so all the birds are getting burnt up and their feathers are turning all different colors. That's scientific too. Final score, Eagles 27, Ravens 36. Yo, quote the Raven, be more.